Hello, everybody. My name is Nash Noob, and I'm here with Jordan. And
welcome,
Jordan. And welcome back to Dead Space 3, where I'm going to do a quick check.
We're kicking ass.
I'm taking names, and we found all the blueprints, apparently. I have a fucking headache. Ow.
Maybe you should take a Advil.
I did, actually.
Oh.
Before the last episode.
Sorry. Ibuprofen. Progress saving.
Is that what it is? I don't know.
Again.
Ah! Is that a little fiend? There's so much progress being saved.
Oh, that fan does not look fun. We're gonna have to stasis that, I bet. Alright, well, here we go. It's gonna be so much fun.
Oh, maybe I was hitting C. Set him on fire.
Keep shooting.
There's little tiny creatures. You know, fuck this. This kind of works.
Another one's coming.
What is that? I got him. Well, I'm just going.
Just fight them.
I accidentally pressed buttons. Oh, you can go back up. I think there's something behind me.
The one that we didn't
kill. There's two of them.
That's the reason why we should kill one at a time.
Oh. Ow! Excuse me, sir. I was not asking to be knocked
down. I have a good limb killer. There we go. Oh, there's another fan down there.
Yes, there is. Ooh, why is it all green down here?
Oh, that's hard to see. Holy sh! Oh, I killed him. I'm good.
Yeah,
that
you did it.
That wasn't so hard.
I'm gonna hit.
He's hard to see though.
Did you get him?
He'd stasis.
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh, I got him. Rapidly press E.
Did you have to press something?
I had to rapidly press E. Good thing I'm in my elite suit, because I'm good.
You're so elite.
Where is everyone? All dead. Isaac Clark? He shot the rest. Then radio for reinforcements! But how will they reach us? We can open the ventilation systems from in here. We're apart!
Oh my
chapter
god.
Chapter 17?
That was a fast chapter.
Yeah, I feel like you're supposed to have more issues than we did.
Well, this dude's afraid.
Because I'm Isaac Clark.
We better find him before the reinforcements arrive. Come on!
Yes. We have so many things, though.
Yeah, we don't. He's not that important. We'll get to him. Once you loot everything.
Yeah, we'll do everything.
Oh, this is down. Generator over there.
Is this a bench?
Yeah, I gotta power the generator first, though.
Gosh, love, do it. Make yourself useful.
There. You're welcome.
Thank you, babe.
Useless carver.
You're fucking useless. Build a circuit set unlocked. Is it weapons upgrade to weapon? Am I?
So what do we find?
Upgrades? Is that what we're doing?
Wait, was the javelin gun the new one we got?
Add damage. What's up?
Nothing.
What's wrong? We have so many fucking things. How do we have so many things?
I don't know.
Like, I don't even know what I want to give everything.
Oh wait.
What's this? This is just plus two clip. Plus two clip plus one damage. Pretty sure I could have even better than that. Plus two damage, plus one clip. Plus one damage.
Okay, well, that's good enough for me. How do you unlock more upgrade circuits? Do you have to just buy them?
Yeah, you just buy them.
Oh,
Do you think I should go double shotgun again? Or do you think my big thing works well? The bottom thing. Let's see what I can do. What could I have? Rail accelerator? Creates a rocket launcher? Compressor? Creates trip mines? Produces incendiary grenades? I think that's... What can I make? No, those are all the different tips. Oh, this is what I can change. Okay. Telemetry spike? That fires tempered ally bullets. Pneumatic torch. I don't want a torch again. Oh, we can make anything I want, but I don't know what I want.
Okay, so we have ammo support on. Okay.
What is a Tesla core?
Electrical damage of some sort. Okay. Well, I'm ready to go whenever you are. I didn't realize I could unlock more circuits, so I just kind of... been only been using two on each for the last forever. So now my weapons are going to do way more damage.
I know, everything's going to be, like, so much better now.
Ready to go? I'm ready to go.
What do I have right now there? Sure. Oh, wait, this is just clips, so this could be more.
There's like elite ones we've unlocked, like +3, +3.
Where?
I don't know, I got a couple of the like elite ones.
Oh, I don't think I got any of those.
They're awesome.
I got a whole bunch of them. I think you got some cool ones though.
You got them. Yeah, you have one right there. That's a special one.
Oh, +3 rate of fire, +2 damage. Oh, yay.
Yup. All right, let's do this.
Let's see what this is. So I'm getting rid of my rocket launcher because it's kind of inconvenient, actually.
Yeah, it's pretty useless.
It gets a lot of damage, but it's not...
I do rifle shotgun and plasma rifle. It's just like... Jesus, that sounds loud.
Found an artifact.
Did you?
Yeah.
Good find.
Personal journey of Dr. Earl Serrano. By setting up camp at the edge of the deep dig site, I am able to oversee the excavation more directly than before. Each day is filled with thrilling new discoveries never before witnessed by another human being. Just yesterday, we broke through into a staggeringly huge internal cavity filled with an eerie green light. There was a sudden rush of vapor as the two atmospheres met for the first time in eons. The deep dig teams were sent in with cameras 10 feet to be my eyes and ears. I could hardly contain my excitement as the first images, grainy though they were, showed a vast city of magnificent architecture and towering statues riding out of the mists. That's pretty cool. Fucking alien city. That's what we're finding. That's what's up.
Awesome. Yeah. Coming through the door?
Where? That's where we were before, wasn't it?
Nope,
we came from above.
There's a text log here if you feel like reading.
Do you want me to read or do you want to read?
I don't really care.
You can read if you want.
I don't really want to, but okay.
Okay.
Personal log, Dr. Earl Serrano. The cranium of the species contains 6 holes, each a passage leading to a resonance chamber not unlike our own nasal cavity. When air is blown through the holes, it passes through a phonic membrane that then vibrates and modulates the sound. By opening and closing the various membranes, notes are produced. This coincides with a written script observed carved into the surfaces of many of the structures we uncovered. It isn't so much a written language as it is a pronunciation keys. There appears to be 6 basic letters or notes in the language. Simple to be sure, but by combining notes, new meaning is conveyed. Thus, there is a notation indicating how long to hold each note. Oh fuck, this is long. Now, it is highly unlikely that the species would need a pronunciation guide for its own language. In fact, it appears to have been added as an afterthought. It's as if they knew they didn't have long to live and they needed to communicate something very important to whomever discovered their world. In a way, this notation was left for us as a way for them to speak to us from beyond the grave.
Crazy. That's pretty interesting. Malfunction.
Oh.
Misshapen moon.
Video.
That's what controls the markers. It's the end state of these creatures. Or rather, it would have been. You see, the natives of this planet constructed a machine that froze the moon in mid-formation. But it wasn't enough. Even half-formed, the
moon. So we're on the moon?
No, we're on the planet.
Back home. And it doesn't end there. There is a network of brethren moons spanning the stars. As each one completes, it connects to this network, making them aware. If this moon should complete, its brothers will all come, looking for food. But there is hope. The natives never finished configuring the machine. It wasn't meant to merely freeze the moon, it was meant to destroy it. You'll need the Codex. It is the key to unlocking this machine and reconfiguring it. Follow my trail into the heart of the machine and end this nightmare.
Huh. Well, that's pretty interesting.
Thanks, bro.
Carver, did you hear that?
What's
the
this?
Machine can crush the moon. It just needs to be properly configured.
What about Danik?
Stopping Danik won't be enough. We need to get that Codex back. It's the key to reconfiguring the machine.
Do we play this one? You do that. Oh, these are the things that you need to do, love.
Oh. Okay, so it's that one.
Yeah.
That one. That one.
Yeah. That sound that you just hear is the same one as that one. It's open. That's what it means.
Maybe.
We're teaching.
Or unlock, maybe.
We're learning. We're learning
alien.
It might
also mean unlock.
It says open, actually. It's a...
Why would you take your helmet off, douche?
Why do you do that all the time? It's so interesting, though.
I think if I feel a final fight coming in order here.
Yeah.
Against douchebag, who's gonna become a giant necromorph.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
The aliens!
This must be Ground Zero.
For the...
That must be the machine.
It's
very green.
So I guess this is it, huh?
Yeah. This is it.
I need you to promise me something.
There's ammo in the background.
If I don't make it, you'll get this done, right?
We'll get this done, Carver. You and me.
Yeah, but if I don't... I helped get us this far. And that's close enough for all this to count, right?
No.
Count for what?
For...
retribution?
I don't know. Just... all the bad I've done.
Oh, shut up, Carver. You're a good man.
No, I'm not.
I alienated my son. Wrecked my family. Isaac, I killed Santos.
Who's Santos?
Is that what a good man does?
Good men mean well. We just don't always end up doing well.
Yeah, it's
everybody
right.
Just needs a hug.
You guys just need to hug it out with those weird computers in front of your face.
Yeah.
Touching moment.
Just bro moment.
I'm sorry about Ellie, man.
Me too.
Hey, man. Yeah, they're your friends now. Good for you.
Me too.
He's like, I'm like, it's about time they become friends. Holy shit.
Yeah, it took him a long time to become friends.
Look, Dan, it's not too late.
I'm turning back now, right?
Let's go get that Codex.
Let's do that.
Let's go pick up the ammo first, though.
I think that's where I'm going off to do. Okay.
Mine.
Mine. Why did you fucking put it all the way over there?
Because we have to go this way. What's up here, actually?
Oh.
Can we even... oh my god, we can't even go up there. That's lame. Why put it there if we can't go up there? What the fuck?
Oh, really? Oh, man, I thought, like, you just meant there was nowhere to go after that.
No, you just literally...
Danik, you
can't
have
go.
To stop. Isaac, is that you?
Yes.
You are unbelievably hard to kill. Are you aware of that?
Danik, yes.
Do you know about the moon?
What is
do
that?
Do you know what it is? Part of the miraculous ecosystem, I assume.
It's alive, Danik. It's hungry, and it isn't alone. If you turn off the machine,
what's
you'll
this?
Set it free. And then it and all its brothers find our markers... find us and wipe us out.
How can you presume to know its intentions? You fear it because you don't understand it.
Danik, hear me out!
Found a battery of some sort.
Are you listening to me?
Oh, what's this?
Motherfucker!
What an idiot. Well, you don't know.
Oh, there's a thing right here.
You don't know that it's gonna kill us. Even though every single necromorph ever has tried to kill us and kill everything ever.
What would happen if I shot this battery off the edge?
What?
Oh shit, run!
What?
Okay, we're good. What is that?
Oh, this is a thing.
That right there looks like a boss.
Yeah, it looks fucking weird.
Looks like a giant necromorph. And then we're gonna have to fight on that bridge.
Hello, little scavenger bot. You're so adorable. Like, what is it? Like, look at this, though. No, look
behind.
We're
inside a giant marker. Oh,
no,
shit.
No,
what the fuck is that?
Yeah, that's what I've been, like, pointing at the whole time. I was trying to get a better angle of it.
Big-ass necromorph.
No, that's not necromorph. That's the alien.
Oh, is that the friends that tried warning us?
Yeah, those are
the Why are things that
look,
are that
see,
big?
See the six holes in its face?
Why are things that are that big so afraid of necromorphs?
Well, no, that's a statue of it.
Okay, let's go.
I think. I don't think that's an actual necromorph. I think that's just a statue of him.
Was there another battery? Oh.
Hey, Danik!
Shoot him! Just right now. Shoot him right now while you have the chance.
Shoot him! Come away!
Where the fuck are they coming
Get
from?
Get fucking out of my way!
No, I'm trying to stay alive.
I'm trying to move.
Where the hell is he shooting from?
What is that? Okay. Where are you?
Breaking stuff.
Where the fuck are you going? What is this?
Bomb.
Oh, what is that?
Keep me covered.
Pardon?
Give me cover.
But there's...
Oh, wait. Go.
We're supposed to go right here.
Yeah, I know. One second.
Where the fuck are you going?
This way.
Put it in!
I'm gonna blow up this bomb.
Back up! Jesus, that kind of made me a little afraid. Love, you forgot to do the timer again.
On the
again.
Walls. Wait, is there another one that we have to grab? Oh my god, did they respawn?
He's getting away!
Pardon?
Hang on! I got a plan!
We got a plan!
I got another one.
Oh, all unitology artifacts available. Wow.
Unitologist circuit. Oh, that's what those upgraded circuits are from. When we find everything, we unlock the elite circuit.
How do we go, like... So you tab, but then how do you go?
I don't know.
No, I want to see. I got a thing.
Ow.
Damn it, Jordan.
It blew up in my face. Oh, I found Danik.
I found Danik, apparently.
That's me.
No, that's me.
No, that's you.
That's me.
I got you. The fuck kind of plan is this? Give it to me. Isaac, slip it. Isaac.
We'll go together. I prefer us both being down here with it than having Danik with it.
Oh, how horrifying.
That was easy.
Okay. How do we go?
See, no objection.
No, how do we navigate? Objective. It's saying... So, I want to see the other thing that we just found.
The red markers are the fake ones, right?
I think so.
Oh, here's a regular size of them. Whoa, was that you?
That was me.
Oh, okay.
There we go. Like any good spirit journey, this trip has constantly questioned my beliefs and tested my resolve. But by careful observation of the facts, I now believe I know what truly has transpired on this planet and why our race has failed to achieve convergence. The natives of Talvo Atlantis, like ourselves, tampered with the markers and broke from nature's plan. Judging by the relative completeness of the moon in orbit, they were so close to achieving final, lasting glory. Now we are faced with their test. If we fall too short of eternal glory because we stop mere inches from the final stage, will we also succumb to fear and fail to take the last step? Faith takes courage, my friends. Today, let us be the ones to set aside fear and accept the future promised by the markers. I think that's L. Icy Ring goes up. An alien artifact.
Do we have two of the alien artifacts?
We have all of them. We have everything, apparently. Oh,
wow, look at us.
Are all unitologist artifacts
anyways. I never find everything in a game. This is impressive that we're
look at these aliens.
This thorough. Yeah, I just pointed those out.
Fucking
so they're not that as big
look,
as
look, there's another marker there too.
There's markers all over the place. There's one there, there's one here, there's one broken over here, and down over here, and this one
becomes
here.
Like an obsession to me.
Whoa!
Oh fuck, those become...
Oh, that thing's...
Oh, that's
out.
Why!
Do you still have your shotgun?
Pardon?
Shotgun them.
Yeah, sorry.
Well, that was easy. Take out their legs and they're useless.
What the fuck?
Another one coming?
Yeah, what the fuck is that noise?
I don't know, there must be another one. Oh!
Do you hear those weird ass noises
they're
making?
It's coming. It's coming.
Kill him!
Reloading. It's dead.
Got him.
Oh, that was easy. Oh, you drop a lot of tungsten, my god.
Ew.
I think they're supposed to be harder than they are.
Look at it.
But we do a lot of damage now.
Look at them. They're so weird. Look at all these fucking markers.
Yeah, I know, there's everywhere. These are the red ones are the fake ones too, aren't they?
Yeah. Well, that's the thing, is like...
Okay, so we have to go up that way, but there's this over here. I'm gonna quickly break this and see what happens. Protect me, Squire.
What happened to them down here?
Oh, shit. Oops.
What drove them to such extreme behavior? To such
an audio log or something?
Violence. I have sequestered their bodies in the staging compound. There I hope to find answers, not only to their demise, but to the workings of the artifact they discovered in the depths.
Okay.
Okay, we have an optional mission now. Is
well,
that where we're going?
We're doing it. Just let me activate it quick.
I don't know how you're activating it.
In journal. Alright, let's go. Went through all the optional missions.
Are you sure this is an optional mission?
Yep. Because before we had to go up the other way.
Okay. I trust in you.
Trust.
Staging area
in
3.
Me.
It's so weird, like all the alien stuff and then like all of the human stuff that we've changed, you know? Okay, now we have something but unitology circuits and stuff that we have available.
Okay. Well, we have everything unlocked, so we don't need anything to do with armor anymore.
I want to see what the unitology just ones are, you know? Apparently I forgot to put something here. Oh, plus 3 of stuff.
What does it do?
Just I got plus 3 of stuff. I don't like... What is this? I don't like that thing that I have at the bottom now either. I really want to... What was the double shotgun? Like, what was that again? What was the... What's upper core? Plasma core. Let's fucking do another plasma core. Because I'm fucking crazy.
Let me see
like
what,
that.
It, what it's called.
Compression?
It's a plasma core. Wait. Oh, it's just called plasma core, then it's just default tip.
Mm-hmm. I'm just changing the tip a little bit. Just to be interesting, but
more,
I'm just
trying
to find something.
Shotgun.
Yeah. I think... Does it have everything it needs to do? What can I have? Can we have more damage?
I'm scared to go any further ahead so I don't activate shit while you're doing this.
Eh. Fucking cool, though. I like all the stuff. I want to, like...
Uh-oh.
What?
Invincible necromorph.
Really?
Yep.
Where?
He was shivering, naked when I found him. The self-inflicted wounds carved deep into his skin, the meaning of which I can only speculate. I had to work to pry the artifact from his cold, white hand. A curious object made of an unknown material activated, it seems, by sound. The markings are words, that I'm sure of, but without a means of translating them, I'm afraid its purpose will remain a mystery. If only there were more time, I could find other examples of the script stored here and unlock it.
Well, that one's gonna open up here pretty quick. Text log, I guess I'm reading it.
Sure. Read it.
Personal log, Dr. Earl Serrano. The Deep Dig survivors refuse to speak. Whether this is willing on the result of the trauma they observed is uncertain. They continue to draw strange symbols on any surface they can find, and when no other service is available, they use their own skin. After persistent inquiries as to what they were doing, one of them finally turned to me and spoke. "We witnessed the truth," he said, "and so will you." This last bit, he screamed as he came at me with a utility knife. Thankfully, I managed to scramble away. It took several soldiers to subdue him after, or subdue him before he could be taken to a more secure holding area.
Crazy! Let's go.
Let's hope he doesn't break out!
Come on!
Ooh, ammo. I like ammo.
Nope, let's go! I don't want him.
Why is...
Optional mission?
Oh, we're in zero gravity. Oh.
What is that? Hey, but I have this.
Hey, look, we can fly.
Fuck you, this is mine. How do we fly?
Alt.
I knew that. Oh, I can't get in there. Oh, you can't get out now. No, I can't get in there at all. How the fuck did you get in there? Oh, what the fuck? There's bodies.
Oh, that's a big monster down there. Can you go up, please, dude? Thank you.
Yeah, we're not. There's
what
nothing else up.
What is that thing?
Oh fuck! There's a thing.
Oh shit! It shoots at ya.
Okay. Shoot at the thing. I got my shotgun to kind of help us. You can do it.
Is it dead?
What are those things that are coming off of it?
Anything down here we can look at?
That metal. Nope. Oh, there's tungsten and everything.
Oh my god.
Everything is weird, but there's a whole bunch of stuff that came flying off of it.
Oh, there's another one.
What is that?
Thing.
Ouch.
Did it hit you?
Yes. I can't believe you sent him to go hit me.
I was just shooting.
Still blaming you.
Okay. Oh, another text log? God damn it! Okay, one second.
Oh, you gotta read it again?
When I first saw the city, I was amazed at the statuary. They're everywhere you look, clustered together, integrated into the architecture. It wasn't until I studied them more closely that I understood. They're not statues at all, but the remains of the once great species. Willing or not, they have become an integral part of a machine of staggering complexity. They've literally paid for the construction with their very lives. Any other goodies kicking around? I kind of want to go down to the very bottom, but...
May as well. Oh, is this guy alive still? Oops.
Because we have to go through that door right here. Okay, well...
Is he dead?
I think... We might die going down here, though, is the only problem.
Why would you die?
Oh, he's dead.
He's dead.
He had one thing left. Okay, there's, yeah. there's nothing down here.
That looks like death.
Alright, let's do this. You good?
No.
You good?
I'm disoriented a little bit.
How did that scare you? Come on now.
Oh my god, that was terrifying!
Oh
fuck!
God, that was a loud scream.
Oh my god, this is why, like...
More back in zero gravity again.
Fuck.
You're a big
pansy. Oh man, that was scary.
You're a great big pansy.
You can't say that wasn't creepy as fuck, that if you turned around in a corner and there was standing there,
hard.
You wouldn't be freaking out.
Avoid the lasers.
Oh fuck, there's lasers.
Another text log that you get to read this time.
Where?
Down by me.
Where are you?
Down here.
Oh, okay.
Head first, is it? I think you're broke. Look at my screen.
Some of the artifacts we brought up for examination were covered in what I can only describe as fossilized carbuncles. Is that like poop? We thought they were inert, having been dead for potentially millions of years. But while they were in anti-grav transit, some of the growths broke off. When crews went back to retrieve them, they discovered several large pods affixed to the wall. presumably incubating something within. When approached, they cracked open and spilled out what was horrifying. We lost several of our crew that day. The creatures have since been shut up in the transit shaft until we can examine them. The other shaft has been fitted with tripwire devices to deter any others that may have escaped our notice. This... That was fun.
A video!
Let's watch it!
Warrior. Okay, so it's 1-1 and what, 3?
I think so.
Watch it again.
Okay. It's,
Warrior.
So 1.
Doom.
1. 2.
2 and then with a line on top. Where would that be?
Okay, get ready for things to jump out.
Oh, it's gonna be- what the shit? Oh god, I don't want them. Why do they have light in them? Oh, fuck you.
Because I have acid on my thing.
Fuck off.
Reloading.
Oh my god, I made him explode. You're dead now. That's so much fun.
Where's the other one?
Pardon?
I hear another one. But the music went away.
Seriously though.
That was pretty simple.
Oh god, I see something.
I see a door that's about to open. Holy shit, that's big. Hey dude.
Oh my god. No. Helped you. Kill him. That's what I think of you guys. You strange creatures.
Oh wait, so we gotta go that way, but there's a door open over here. Right here. Wait.
Right here. No.
Oh, we came through there, didn't we?
Yeah, we did.
Okay, fine.
Crazy.
I was excited for a second, but now I'm not. I'm just giving myself full health again, because why not?
I feel like...
More things for people to break out of.
I should check the time. Because somebody silly didn't go...
Oh yeah, we're on timer again. Okay, check now before this opens.
Oh my god, pause.
For the bad dudes come.
For the dudes. The dudes. 32 minutes. No, we're good. Got about 10 minutes. What time is it? Okay, 10 minutes. Oh, I don't want them. Oh fuck, I forgot to reload. Oh fuck, why can't I? Is he dead?
Yep.
I killed them for you.
Actually, no you didn't.
No, that was me.
I pumped him full of lead. He left his stomach exposed so it fucked his day up. What is that noise? Must have been that thing. Oh, there's more.
What the fuck are they?
Unpleasant
sound.
What the
fuck?
Sounds like someone's rubbing their finger against a balloon.
I know. That's exactly what it sounds like.
Oh, right there.
Ugh. Fuck. Ugh. Oh, this noise is awful. Turn it off. Turn it off. Right?
Yes.
Fuck.
Oh shit. Hello.
Are you okay?
I'm just getting out.
Fuck, those fuckers hurt. Stupid, stay down.
He's gonna dismember them as quickly as he can. Behind him. Heal.
Fucking, how are you not dead yet?
They're dead now.
No, they're not.
The music not went enough. Away, that means they're dead. Oh!
Oh, right here. Rut or I'm. Gotta check that. How's my inventory looking?
Door opening.
It's looking okay. Not great, but you know. What is this? What is this? Why is there light?
Another
Why
video
is there
recording.
Sorry?
Final.
Okay. We have warrior and we have final, but we haven't had to use either of them. So, yeah, hopefully we remember.
Yeah, hopefully. That was loud.
Hi, guy.
Okay, calm down, it's okay.
What is he doing with his life?
Alright, time for us to not die again.
How to fucking drive. How do I drive? Oh man, he's shooting at me. Where are they?
On the walls.
Ow, he hit me. That's right, sir.
Okay, well, I've dealt with two of them.
Ah, what was that? Ouch. Where are they? Where did they go? Stop hitting me.
Just come up here.
Fuck. I can't see them. Oh, there they are. Got him.
Actually,
I still hear another one though. Right there. Ouch! I don't know where the fuck he is.
Oh.
He's mad at me though.
Right there.
I knew that.
He's dead.
That's right, love. He's right there. Gosh, why didn't you know this?
Alrighty, I landed.
Can I go in there? I want to crawl inside the vents. It looks like a great place to be.
Does it?
Yes.
There's something over here.
Oh, Tungsten! Thank you, Tungsten.
Alien artifact.
Ooh, press it. Okay. Personal journal, Dr. Earl Serrano, again. The signal projected by the markers permeates everything and everyone. We are all affected differently. Some are driven to rage. Others suffer hallucinations. And still others fall into gibbering dementia. Perhaps the most insidious effect it has is when we don't realize it has taken a hold of us. Indeed, we show no outward signs of madness. We believe we are following our natural compulsions. In all likelihood, will not realize this manipulation until our ill-conceived plans come to fruition and it is too late to reverse our actions. Am I justified in resisting the urge to turn off the machine? Am I right in believing the machine must be completed to stop the markers? Or am I slave to the very forces that conspire to wipe out all life in this universe? Only time will tell.
Oh.
Dun dun dun!
Another teamwork thing here.
Perfect. No, what are you doing? Okay, fine. I get to be on this side. This is like the first ever.
Yeah, I didn't think you could get by me, so.
First ever. Load! E-E-I! I got it.
That was sketchy. Oh god.
Love! Why did you fuck up? I went the very not easy way. Oh, I thought you were gonna block me in. It's like, no!
Nope.
You fucked up.
Not
System
me.
Unlocked.
I'm a mouse. Alright, that's...
Could you imagine if, like, security systems actually worked like that in real life?
Did you need two people to do it?
No, and like that, like just
Oh,
fucking...
we're on zero gravity again. Oh, no, we're exiting zero gravity.
That was zero gravity.
Okay.
Plus two damage, we found a clip. Yay. Oh my gosh. Let's interact with this bench.
Drop everything off.
Drop all off the things.
And moving on.
I have so many. What is a ration seals?
I don't know. But let's keep going.
I don't remember ever having to use them. Reloading.
Oh, fuck. Invincible one trying to break
up. Oh no, I don't want it. It's not my friend.
Sacrifice.
Sacrifice.
Oh god, there's a lot. Oh fuck, there's like five of them.
Why?
Oh, this is gonna suck. I'm gonna put this down right in front of you, mister. Leave your shotgun out?
Yes.
Okay. So I'm very much expecting these dudes to come out soon. Artifact manifest.
I surprised myself.
Objective complete. There's so many of
God.
Them. Okay, let's open this up and get the fuck out.
Hold it.
I am. You holding it?
Yeah.
Okay, let's switch sides.
That was strange.
Okay, well, now where do we gotta go? Run! Let's get the fuck out of here.
Let's go.
Invincible ones are not my friend.
Why didn't it come? I feel even more unsettled with the fact that it didn't come, you know?
Yeah.
Wait, I hear something.
Here's one.
What, is that a-
Time to go!
Fuck this noise. Fucking go.
Oh, I might need you to protect me.
Okay, I'm gonna protect you from this one. Hurry.
Okay.
Are you done?
Got it.
Done? Come on. Let's go! Nope! Where is it?
Oh, there's a thing over here.
What?
Oh shit, inventory's full.
What is going on? Oh, stasis coating. What can I use?
Hey, where'd it go? Shit! Mine went flying. Oh, got it. Okay.
I got it.
I helped. Can I go up, maybe?
I think so. I don't want fucking the stasis pack.
Keep going up, I guess.
Pretty sure that's the one that I dropped, if anything. Excuse me,
what
game.
The shit?
What?
Are they still going up? Oh my god.
Yay! Oh, what's this?
Oh, here we go. Okay, I'm where we need to be.
Who was that?
Oh, it's you. I thought you were a necromorph. I was about to shoot you in the ass.
That's okay. Where was it? I'm all flipped around. There's totally like a...
Look
right there. Okay. No, there was a medium health pack. Yay, I did it! I'm so the best at this game.
Behind ya. There you go, Carver. Good job.
I knew that.
Good job,
Carver. I knew that.
Oh, fuck.
No! It's behind me, too! It's behind us.
There's one behind us,
too? No, it isn't.
Now there's one behind ya.
We're on the wrong side. Run past.
In the elevator.
Come on, Jordan!
Going up?
Holy balls, love! Don't stop in the fucking doorway!
I wanted to give you a heart attack.
Inventory saving. Oh, we're done in there, apparently. Did we really finish that objective? Okay, we can stop.
Oh, shit.
What?
Which
one was that?
I don't know what this wants us to do, but why can't I do anything with it? Why can't I do anything with that?
I got it. So which one do you want to do?
It's the on the ground right there. So that one, and then the fur one. That one's red already. That one.
I did it!
This is the way we're supposed to go.
I'm the best! I heard something. Sound like a whole bunch of little girls screaming. Touch it.
Fancy.
Touch it with your body. And it shall respond. This is weird.
Oh, that's what these things are. They're not death, they're zero gravity.
That makes me feel slightly less afraid.
Look
we
at
can
me.
Probably. Oh, the I marker is all super glowy right now.
Oh.
We can.
Oh, where are you, motherfucker?
I don't know how to get up.
Oh, there you are, you
there
bitch.
You go. Okay. When...
How are you still alive?
We should pause, because we have to pause.
Let me kill this motherfucker first.
Yeah. We just meant, like, whenever we're good.
Okay. He's dead.
Okay!
There's still another one, though.
Yeah, there's someone hiding somewhere. I'm really bad.
Where's the, item for robot? Or
I think it saw me. Oh, fuck!
Got oh, fucking Christ, inventory is full again.
It's shooting at us, though.
Yeah, I just got shot by it.
I can't quite tell where it is. Where the fuck is it?
Very well hidden, apparently.
What the fuck? What the shit?
Where are you, motherfucker?
Come here, friend.
We need to end this episode. So come at us, bro.
What the fuck?
That's the dead one. You know, I wanna go down.
It's like under- Oh, I found it.
Dead?
Now it is. Let's go on an adventure. Alright, and I guess with that, that's the end of this one? Can I?
Sure.
No, we can't. Oh, I hear. Somewhere around here. No, we should stop.
Right where I am.
Where are you?
On a thing. I hear more monsters again. Okay, we well, let's end this episode.
Wait for me!
Let's end this shit.
Okay. Now the end of this episode is here. Oh, no, wait. Gotta pause. I gotta hit the pause button. And that's the end of this episode. Bye.